and welcome to iSNARK TV, episode number 8, Ego Sum Brianis Michaelis Pagina. On our last video cast, we featured Psalm 85 for the 19th Sunday of Ordinary Time. And on this episode here, we're going to feature the Psalm for the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Now let me point something out. We have this crazy rule that states if certain holy days of obligation fall on a Saturday or a Monday, it's still a holy day, but the obligation is removed. The Assumption is one of those days. This year, the Assumption falls on August 15th, which is a Monday, thus, not an obligation. However, some parishes may go ahead and have music anyways, and it is for that reason, once again, that the iSNARK is here to help. This time, the appointed responsorial psalm is Psalm 45, verses 10, 11, 12, and 16. The antiphon is, "The Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold." Let's take a look, shall we? Unlike the last psalm we did, this antiphon is a lot more straightforward. It's written in 4-4, or, as this little symbol C shows, common time. The last psalm we did had a 3-2 signature. In addition, the purists won't be going so nuts this time, and that's because this piece actually ends in a tonic chord, in this case, the A chord. The verses are in a chant-like psalm tone again. The verses this time are really short, so I felt that the two-line psalm tone was efficient. There are no pickup notes in the verses at all. Not full-time, not part-time. The only thing you may want to watch, though, is certain punctuations, like this here semicolon in the second verse. Give yourself a breath there. Otherwise, again, sing it rather freely. It's chant. One note of caution. The Assumption Vigil is a totally different mass with totally different readings. The psalm you are about to hear is good for the holy day itself. However, it is not the psalm for the vigil. That psalm is Psalm 132, which you'll hear soon enough. Without further ado here, "The Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold," with Psalm 45, written, sung, and played by yours truly on the Rogers Trillium Organ at Sacred Heart Church, somewhere in Rhode Island, where I am the humble organist.
Gladness and joy, they enter the palace. And now, this message.
Shall we gather at the TV? Park our butts and watch the game. While we chug our favorite brewski, Koenig Ludwig Weiss beer by name. Koenig Ludwig is the right beer, a golden high quality brew. Golden cloudy, cold and refreshing, Koenig Ludwig in glue to you. Hey!
Folks, don't forget to check out our website, iSNARKmedia.blogspot.com, where you can find all the show notes you'll need for every podcast and video cast I've done since December 26, 2005, that St. Stephen's feast day. And you'll also find links to our brother Snark sites, such as Christos Vincent Music, where you can see original music for Catholic worship, and our flagship site, Christos Vincent the Blog. You'll also find a link to our new Fans of the iSNARK page on Facebook, where we keep all our Facebook friends abreast on the goings-on in the studio. Want to be part of the action? Just click on the link to Fans of the iSNARK. Hit the like button up top, and you are in. Liturgy, music, and fun infesting Facebook. I want to thank you for watching our video. Stay tuned, because after this, we'll have yet another video cast coming up soon. This one featuring the song for the 20th Sunday of Ordinary Time. And hold on a second, I'm going to bring in my little friend Devin.
Hey, little buddy.
Smile. Smile for the camera. This is our little friend Devin. We get the chance to watch him today. Hey! Hey, I'm Brian Michael Page, and this is my friend Devin Racine. Peace.
Made on a crappy PC.